Thank you. Elysia is now free of further corruption, Samus. Both Leviathans have been removed from Federation space. However, the threat is not over. We received word from a reconnaissance unit that an emergency GF communication capsule has been found. Analysis has uncovered a message from Gandreda, sent while she was searching for the pirate homeworld. This is her last message right before she disappeared. To our surprise, the message indicates that a Leviathan has also impacted the pirate homeworld, which suggests that pirates are now enhancing their military forces with Phazon. Worse, the corruption appears to be spreading very quickly. It's as if the planet itself is transforming into pure Phazon. Left unchecked, this corruption could spread to the entire galaxy. The time to act is now. You must destroy that Leviathan and stop the spread of further corruption. To that end, the Federation is planning a full-scale assault on the pirate homeworld. The attack will commence as soon as our preparations are complete. We have marked the location of the pirate homeworld on your map. And Samus, be on the lookout for Gandreda.
Thank you.